this moment, we are thankful for the encouragement and prayers, the offers of help that have come from so many, including the Hope for New York community.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for the COVID relief funds that you guys distributed. We are giving out brand new socks. We are giving out hygiene supplies. We are giving away meals to go. We are buying masks and distributing them to everybody that we see.
Everything that we had planned to do was canceled immediately, but we knew we needed to pivot quickly to respond to one of the greatest crises we've ever faced.
And in this particular moment where we can't gather as a large church, we can still think like a movement. And maybe there's never been a better time to do that. We can act like a movement.
We brought our Do For One gatherings online, of course, with Zoom and Facebook. And lastly, we encourage our entire network to pray with and for people with disabilities.
So I just want to give a little update. Everything is going really well here at Expect Hope. Program is still happening. Mamas and babies are healthy. Staff is healthy.
We're providing for people's hygiene. You can see this mobile shower van across the street here. The public bathrooms that we're providing, the hand washing stations.
We are making efforts to address the short-term needs by taking up a collection for grocery store gift cards.
At Shiloh, we have been moving forward in the short term, continuing to serve our mission of equipping youth with tools that build hope. A mentor was able to share their bi-weekly check-in and the need for internet access so online learning could continue for a family.
And it's the support of Hope for New York through the COVID Relief Fund that allows us to continue this work, allows us to respond to emerging needs.
We've added a new component where people can pick up groceries on Wednesday afternoon to feed their family throughout the week. All of this is because of the support that Hope for New York gives, so we just want to say thank you so much.
Because of the grant through Hope for New York, we, as a Dream Center, have been able to continue to serve our neighbors in this time.
So thank you again for just being, again, wind in our sails to do this work in our city. We could not do it without you. And we bless you in Jesus' name. God bless.